Hey, my beautiful two car, what I mean is the beautiful because I pay it all off. You know, I don't have to deal with bank and Sky. No more paying, writing a check for them, like filing a beach money. This one, I paid it all off. And our beautiful home, look at this view. I have client to pay over $200,000 to $300,000 townhouse, and they have the building right next door to them. Look at how we have trees, you know, it's so empty, and it's our coffee table. This is Manny and my honey.
Hello, and how are you?
This is where we have coffee in the morning, okay? And let me tell you, I can sit here and relax and not worry. I can go to work if I feel good. I can able to go to work. My condition bad, I can go stay home. And let me tell you, you know, this is how I got it done. I bought an old home, like how that nobody wanted, when the market was bad. And the house, you know, was set there like 2 or 3 years. Didn't sell them, and nobody wanted that house because, you know, the house was like broken home, like, you know, it was foreclosed and nobody wanted it, and it sat there for a couple of years and people coming in and breaking, stealing everything. So I got a good deal, you know, and I bought it, fixed it up, and paid it all off. Now we're just living, and it's livable. We don't have to own the bank money and nobody money. We just, you know, pay the property tax and water and electric bill, you know? And that's how I survive, you know? Now I can, if I don't have to work, I just relax and we can chill out on the beach. Just like we retire early. We don't have to deal with working so hard, long hours, you know, to pay the rent. I remember every month I have to come up with $1,200 for the rent. Oh my God. And my car payment is killing me. You know, I have to work hard. I have to work, you know, 12 hours a day. Sometimes I'm sick. I have to go to work. I cannot stay home. But now I've been so sick after I got my heart surgery. I couldn't work. My back hurt. After the surgery, so, you know, thanks God I pay off my house. Otherwise, you know, we live on the street, but we made it. So, you guys learn your way, you know, just don't buy no big, damn big house. You know, you're gonna own the bank and the mortgage like $2,000 or $3,000, and you can't go nowhere. You can't even take a vacation. Now we can, if we have the money, we can just take vacation and we can go anywhere we want. We don't have to deal with the bank for car payment or house payment. Thanks God, I'm debt free, you know, and then we made it. So that's how you learn it. These days, you know, American way, we all want a big, nice house, but we can't afford it. And then we're trying to, we can afford it, and then we end up debt, you know, we can't go nowhere. We can't take no vacation. Like this, you know, we can, sitting here, and I can be at work, you know, if I want to. If I'm feeling well, I can go to work 1 or 2 days a week. Or some week I don't even work because, you know, it's my condition that after surgery, you know, so many medicine I'm on, I couldn't work. But, you know, I made it. You know, so learning out my way, you know, if you want to be debt-free and retire early at 40, just I'm retired now. It's good.